always the most nerve-wracking part of my show. It's whether the band is going to be shit or not.
Did we make it?
Yes. What do you think? Are they worthy of my show? I think so. All right, make yourself comfortable, if you will. I've not earned it or anything. Oh, cheeky. Right, first question of the evening comes from one of my interns. Not sure who wrote this, but I need to fire them. Right, the first question is, at what point, because you guys have been going for a long time now, you guys are proper rock and roll stars. When did you guys realize that you were good enough for my show?
When you invited us. You never thought we were. When you called, we were like, yeah, let's do it.
Did we call you?
Actually, I don't know, to be honest. Could be
because I just get you. They give me some cards and they say the dude, the good-looking dude, you can speak to him. Right, has someone shown you where the urinals are, the bathrooms?
Yeah, we used them once or twice.
You've used them? So you know where they are?
Yeah, somewhere.
Sorry, just on that, listen. There is a vicious Twitter rumor going around about me at the minute. And I need to share this with you because I like to nip this in the bud as soon as possible. Apparently, yes, Vicky, you know who it is. And where's Chris Mader? Cheeky shit. There's a rumor going around that I need a step in order to use the urinals. As true as it may be, that you've not seen them, they're unnecessarily high. Unnecessarily high. And you know what they say about short men? What we lack in length, we make up for enthusiasm and endurance. But I fear I've said too much. Right. So can we just kill that off? Vicky, thank you for standing up for me. I love you. Right. Back to you guys. Apparently, I need to talk to you a bit more than just about myself. It is called the K into show, so I don't know.
That's how I pronounce it.
Right. So the reason I asked you about the toilets is because Tristan, by law, cannot go to the loo by himself. Because every time he goes, he gets into trouble. Is that true?
I don't know. I don't remember.
All right, that doesn't help.
I will say, I was standing at a urinal one time, and we had a couple of drinks at Things and Times in Pretoria. I was standing there taking a piss, and I was holding a drink in my hand, and it slipped out of my hand, and the urinal broke in half. Like, broke in half onto my feet. I don't know how that was miraculous. I don't know what happened.
But
it was beautiful.
Miraculous and beautiful. It's not the words I would have used, but I'm not in a rock and roll band. But didn't you almost pee on a police officer? Let's be honest now. Listen, folks. Listen, folks. What you need to know is they're pretty, but they're lethal. They're proper rock and roll. They're like Rolling Stones. Talk to me about when you try to. I heard a rumor that you were running around after them and you're trying to pee on them, and then you giggled into your collar, into your cuff like this. What was that about?
It could be true, not that I would remember. But what happened, we were in Durban, we were playing a show at the Wave House, and I really needed to take a pee, like really bad, and I decided to do it right there, like by the half pipe, like with the skating half pipe, and I didn't realize there was a whole bunch of policemen standing behind me. And so, yeah, next thing I know, I was cuffed and chucked in the back of the van. So, yeah.
Were they kind enough to let you finish?
I don't know. I was in shock. I was scared.
It seems like you drink a lot.
No, I was freaking out.
It seems like perhaps your friend...
Yeah. Running in the wind.
...should not allow you to drink out by yourself and then have access to your penis. That's what I'm thinking. It's probably the safest bet.
I agree.
Around public places. So that's, by law, he cannot go to the loo by himself. He's required to be escorted by somebody, preferably a magistrate.
I was wearing a bracelet
keep him out
for
of prison.
Years.
You what?
I was wearing a little bracelet that I wasn't allowed to go into bathroom on my own. Beep and shock every time.
Told you. This shit, I don't just make it up. There's notes on here. I don't make it up. There's notes. It's documented. So how do you get out of these situations? Oh, pearly whites, right? You smile. You see, it's always the good-looking ones who get away with all the nasty shit. How did you get out of that?
I just pee outside or in my car somewhere around there.
No, but they had you in handcuffs.
But how did I get out of
that? Not how you get it out. I'm pretty sure I've covered that.
I think the organizer came and saved my life. They were busy like lifting me into the police van and I was resisting because I didn't want to go. And yeah, the guy came and sweet talked them out of, you know, locking me away for some reason.
Pretty boys like you don't last long in the chucky, mate. I gotta tell you that. So let's I'm running out of notes here. Who are my interns tonight? Have they got names? I think it's number two who wrote these. You're shit. Let's go back to the music. Ladies and gentlemen, do you want to hear some more of the December Streets? Let's go back to the music. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, be very kind. December Streets. Oh, come on.
Could be where you are. I know I could sail away and throw me overboard when it gets too hard. You're pulling me under with your heavy heart, and I'd hold on for you. You wanna get away, taking me higher. I know that you're the liar. Let's pull me away from here. With the storm here at our doors, you know there's no turning back. But keep watching the shoreline, 'cause you'll never be mine. No. Tried to steal my heart. Can't believe I didn't see it from the start. You left me on my own. You left me on my own. And throw me overboard when it gets too hard. You're pulling me under with your heavy heart. And I hold on for you. You wanna get away, you're taking me higher. I know that you're the liar, let's pull me away from here. With the storm here at our doors, you know there's no turning back. But keep watching the shoreline, 'cause you'll never be mine. No. They stole you from me, girl, in the dead of night. Doesn't feel right. This doesn't feel right. So just throw me overboard with not a fight. With the storm here at our doors, you know there's no turning back. But keep watching the shoreline, 'cause you'll never be mine. Get away, you're taking me higher. And I know that you're the liar. Let's pull me away from you. Pull me away from
you. Yeah. I gotta do this. I'm gonna sound shit over here. Cool.
Okay, next song.
world is fading in and dreaming. Cause this is how I feel. This is what it feels like breaking down. And this is how it feels when you run around. You got it all. When you run around, you go. You take me all the way, she said. She wants to get it under. She's taking me with the thunder, yeah. Cause everybody else runs. She wants to take me under. She's calling out with the thunder, yeah. Cause we all go. And everybody else runs on.
That was a new tune. We're gonna play another one. This song's called Up in the Air.
My mind is just spinning out. Got your back up on the wall. You feel like you're gonna get down or fall. Falling is in your favor, love. We always said that we had it all. So why did this start to fall down? We said that we had it all, love, yeah. And I don't know. Slip away from this. Ooh, we're spinning out, falling into our dreams. We love it. She said she's got it now. So, ooh, ooh, ooh,
comes on so slow, they pull me in like ghosts. And all they say is, hey, hey, come mingle with me, yo. Cause surely we'll both know how to do this on the low down low. They won't ever see us. We always said that we had it all, yeah. So why did it start to fall? She's breathing in again. Can't see this all.
MK Oliver and you're watching MKTV. You've obviously made some pretty decent decisions so far in your life, like clicking on these videos in the first place. And remember to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, at MKTV underscore, and like the video. You do already. You kind of love it. If there was a button for love, you'd be pushing it multiple times. So all of these links along the side here, they're all interactive. And if you didn't know that yet, you probably don't spend enough time on the internet. Too much time working. Subscribe to our channel. Check out our websites and click here, roughly here, for more. We'll see you at the bar.